Dear students, welcome to my video. Last day we discussed some problems on distributive property. Let us discuss some problems of exercise number 1.1 in the chapter Rational Numbers, chapter number 1. Question number 1, using appropriate properties, find A, minus 2 by 3 into 3 by 5 plus 5 by 2 minus 3 by 5 into 1 by 6. Subquestion B, 2 by 5 into minus 3 by 7 minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 2 plus 1 by 14 into 2 by 5. Okay, we have to start subquestion A. Minus 2 by 3 into 3 by 5 plus 5 by 2 minus 3 by 5 into 1 by 6. So, take the first two rational and last two rational numbers. Here we can observe that we have a one rational number is common, that is 3 by 5, and here also 3 by 5. Okay, so I am taking these two rational number in the first. See, minus 2 by 3 into 3 by 5 same, and plus minus 3 by 5 into 1 by 6, minus 3 by 5 into 1 by 6, then plus 5 by 2 here last. I return plus 5 by 2, and here we have again here 3 by 5 and here minus 3 by 5, but already we have minus here, so minus we put in minus 3 by 5, so it is minus 3 by 5 and minus 3 by 5 taken outside. So here this positive number 2 by 3 plus, and here the balance 1 by 6 plus 5 by 2, then minus 3 by 5 same into, here the denominator are not same, so we have to change the denominator into same, so multiply 2 by 2, so 2 into 2 4, 2 into 3 6, okay, 2 into 2 4, 2 into 3 6, and here bases are same, okay, denominator are same, so 4 plus 1 5, 4 plus 1 5, and here denominator same 6, and here 5 by 2 same, okay, then cancel 3 and 6 2 3 3 divided by 3 is equal to 1, and 5 cancel, and 6 divided by 3 you will get 2, okay, so minus 1 and 1 into 2 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 5 by 2, denominator are same, minus 1 plus 5 is equal to 4 by 2, that's equal to 2. Okay. Then subquestion B, 2 by 5 into minus 3 by 5, 3 by 7 minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 2 plus 1 by 14 into 2 by 5. Take first and last 2. 2 by 5 into minus 3 by 7 plus 1 by 14 into 2 by 5. So we can observe that here 2 by 5 and 2 by 5 are same. Okay, common number. Then minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 2. Okay, taken outside 2 by 5 in the bracket. So here balance minus 3 by 7 plus 1 by 14. Minus 6 and 3 cancel. Here 2. So 2, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. That is 1 by 4. Okay. Then here denominator are not same. So we have to convert the denominator into same. So multiply 2 by 2. So 2 into minus 3 minus 6. 2 into 7, 14. Okay. So denominator is same. Minus 6 plus 1 is equal to minus 5 by 14. Cancel 5 and minus 5. So you will get minus 1 here. And 2, 14 cancels 7. So minus 1 by 7 minus 1 by 4. Cross multiply. So you will get minus 4 minus 7 by 28. 4 into minus 1 minus 4. 7 into minus 1 minus 7. So minus 4 minus 7 is equal to minus 11 by 28. Okay. The next second question. Write the additive inverse of each of the following. A, 2 by 8 minus 5 by 9 minus 6 by minus 5, 2 by minus 9, 19 by minus 6. Additive inverse means a number is added to one number, or one rational number is added to one rational number, you will get answer 0. Okay. So that is called additive inverse. So here first one is 2 by 2, 2 by 8. This 2 by 8 is added to one number and you will get answer is 0. Which number? Minus 2 by 8. That is, it is very simply we can say it is positive and it is negative. Okay, you write it is positive, you write what? Negative number or of same number. So plus 2 by 8 and minus 2 by 8 is equal to what? Answer is 0. Therefore, minus 2 by 8 is the additive inverse of 2 by 8. Okay. Second example, minus 5 by 9. Minus 5 by 9 plus, what is the opposite? Plus 5 by 9. So 5 by 9 is the additive inverse of minus 5 by 9. Another example, minus 6 divided by minus 5. Take the opposite sign. So it is positive and here it is also positive. So 6 by 5. So 6 by 5 is the additive inverse of minus 6 by minus 5. Okay. Next, 2 by minus 9 plus. Here negative sign. Automatically this denominator negative sign into what? Numerator. It is going to numerator. So this is read as 2 by minus 9 is read as minus 2 by 9. So 2 by 9. The sign of 2 by 9 is negative. Sign of 2 by 9 is negative. So what is the opposite of negative? Positive. So positive 2 by 9 is the additive inverse of 2 by minus 9. So next 19 by minus 6. Same procedure. It is minus 19 by 6. So positive 19 by 6 is the additive inverse of 19 by minus 6. Okay. Thanks for watching my video. Please wait for next video. Thank you.